great to see you. How'd it go? Did you find the gunpowder? Anchor? What? Oh, it's the Black Ram. They call their base the South Anchor, of course. The Black Ram and the Adders couldn't possibly be working together. They've hated each other for years. Maybe the Black Ram stole the gunpowder from the Adders. Ha! It serves those thieves right. Still, this won't be easy. Honestly, this smells like a trap. The Adders could be using us. Will you try to find some clues at the Dusk Adder stronghold? See if you can find a copy of their orders. I'll meet up with you soon.
Thank you.
It's heavily guarded, as always. Are those the orders? No mention of the anchor. Also, this is signed by Kusum. She's one of the two Dusk Adder leaders. Actually, thanks to your efforts, she is the only leader now. Kusum is all that's keeping the Dusk Adders together. If we can't get more information, then at least we can stop them. I've seen what you can do. Really, I think I would only get in the way. I'll meet you back at the camp.
Looting rules changed to free-for-all.
Thank you.
Looting rules changed to master loot.
Took your time getting here, huh? Alright, for today's lesson, I made up something special. It's another training dummy! Look, I made like 100 of these things up on Heaven's Reach. Gotta get rid of them somehow. This special dummy loves to get hit with Frost Palm. It's got a charm on it that will allow it to react to your Frost Palm skill. Palm is really useful. Some enemies become completely frozen if you hit them enough times with Frost Palm. It's true. Just a bunch of helpless bad guysicles. I think 3 hits of Frost Palm ought to do it. That should be enough to immobilize them. Be careful when practicing. One time I got a little freeze happy and froze Master Hong's sauna while he was in it. Think you got a handle on Frost Palm? Frost Palm is a good example of a skill that gives you an opening to use other skills. Basically, it's especially useful because of what you can do after it. I'm glad you asked. Frost Palm is nice and all, but the important part is the follow-through. Now let's see, what would do the most damage? Impact, of course. Let's practice this new combo I just thought of. This should be good. Concentrate! Use Frost Palm. Alright, this cave's getting a little too chilly for my taste. You know the drill. I'll send you a letter, you come find me, yada yada. Keep practicing!